six bridesmaids. It has been, we've made lots of jokes about having so many bridesmaids, and everywhere you go for, you know, talking about wedding related things, people always ask how many bridesmaids, and they always have a little laugh when I say six. I always kind of felt in Justin that I had met my match. He's always, works in bringing out the best in me, and I feel completely myself when I'm with him.
Fremantle would be our spiritual home. For 6 years we studied, lived and or worked there, so it was very much, very much a centrepiece to our life. But I remember going to get a coffee at More and More, I think this would have been maybe our third date with Sarah, and I took her hand and, you know, just started rubbing her hand a little bit, and her eyes rolled back in her head, and she bit her bottom lip, and she was like, could just see the moment that I reckon I got her, you know?